little crawlers. It's Casper and welcome back to Broken Channel, but forget about me. We got Jeffree Star box. I'm opening it because it's mystery. It's mystery time. And I'm in Deku because I went to school in cosplay. Yay me. I'm one of those cosplayers. Okay. Now, on here, this is the Supreme one, and it said that this has like a $400 value. So, go big or go home. Yeah. I'm just hoping that it's awesome. What's in here? Careful, kids, with scissors. Oh, I'm scared. This is like the first thing I've ever got from Jeffree Star. So, fun. Jeffree Star skin. Okay, so we have this little, well, you can't even see. You know what? I'll just put the box on the ground. Okay. So, we got this little thing. It says, after years of formulation and testing, skincare line you've always dreamed of is almost here. Ooh, he's gonna have a skincare line. Where do I start? There's so much in here. I'm joking. Look how much is in here. A total of 15 items in there. So, it's like, I'll start off with the little box. What is this? Oh, it's an eyeshadow. I'm gonna look at it. Oh, you can't even see me. Okay. Yep. Jesus. Okay. Cheez-Its. Okay. You know what? That's what it looks like. Let me get it open. Pop the footage. Anyway, it's one of... Wait! Do I have... I think I have one of those palettes that give you your own little thing. That you put in there. Yourself. Like a custom palette. Well, it's a color green. That's unfortunate. Jeffree Star, are you watching me? Mom, I think Jeffree Star's watching me. Because I'm in Deku right now. That's a little sus. Sussy boy. Okay, what's next? I'm trying to close it. Okay. So it's an eyeshadow. We'll go with this. The mini costume! This is what I wanted! This is... Ah! Listen, I am a Jeffree Star fan. Leave me alone, but this is exactly what I wanted, and this is like Christmas to me. This is Christmas to me. This... I'm proud. I'm happy. If you guys didn't see it here, I'll show you. This is why I wanted it so bad. It's literally me. It's literally me. So it has that. Yeah. It's Shane Dawson and Jeffree Star.
It's the color you get right there. It's almost in there.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, it's so cool! Ah! This is awesome. This is literally Christmas. As you know, I had a weird day at school today too, so this is
Halloween paper.
Okay, what's this? Weirdo! There it is. The weirdo palette. I'm not liking this. Okay, wait. Yeah, I prop you up right here. So you guys can't even see me.
Okay, pull it down. Prop it up.
How about they don't look at my face? We'll do that. So the weirdo is the weirdo. The weirdo palette is what was just launched.
No, but they're supposed to see your face. The reaction.
He.
They want to see your face.
And they want to see the makeup too.
Yeah.
That's what it looks like. Now you see why I wanted it so badly. Oh, this is so awesome. I doubt Jeffree Star is ever going to see this, but thank you so much. You just, like, read my mind, okay? The whole controversy. You know I said that, right? Conspiracy palette.
Yeah, my Instagram. Can't you just say a thank you?
I mean, I could, but I'm not confident. So, oh, this is a mystery. Yeah, maybe y'all might want to see my face. Maybe. Maybe. Because I don't know. But this looks like... Oh, the cremated palette! I think, if I'm not mistaken, I think there's white in here. And that's what I've been keen on. I'm like, I need white. So, I'm pretty sure white's in here. Let's look down. It's so cool. His pictures are awesome.
Okay.
Yep!
Lights.
Excited. I'm excited to use this, okay? I'm a cosplayer, okay? This is like heaven to me. Okay, I'm not gonna close them anymore. Okay.
Whoa!
That's is a big pink box.
What's in color pink like me?
Trying to figure out how you open it. Oh, it's mag. Oh, heck yeah, Jeffree Star, you awesome. What's this?
It's that new thing you just launched not too long ago.
The gloss.
Mhm. He just launched that.
He did just launch that, didn't he?
Yeah.
If I can get it out of the freaking packaging. I think I opened it wrong. That's why it's not going through. Oh, yeah. I opened it upside down. Whoops. Oh.
That just is recent launch. Not that far.
I suck at opening things. Oh, it's because there's a sticker there. Maybe I should take the sticker off. Oh, yeah. Maybe that would work better if I took the sticker off. Yeah, it's from his, the religion, I think?
Yeah, he just recently launched that one.
Yeah, the religion. I think so. Here's another one! Wrong way again. Again.
Remember the sticker.
Yep, the sticker. Oh, this time the sticker ain't coming off.
There's not a sticker.
Yeah, it is. Oh, no. Hold on, let me open this. So, Mother opened it, and yes, I'm filming this on my couch. Oh my god, these are so hard to get out! Are you supposed to push it through? Oh no, no! Oh, it's the white one! Whitish, pinkish.
Yeah, he launched a few of them with that.
Yeah, oh my gosh, these are so cool. I like the tops though. They're so magical. They're like very, very magical. Oh, it says in this little box. Oh, it's the highlighter. I can tell. Or no, is it the powder? Wait, is it the powder? He's like reading my mind. Jeffree Star, are you like a mind reader or something? It's like you know what they want whenever they buy off your unicorn. Oh no, unicorn blood. This is the one I want again. Is this like again? It's like reading people's minds.
I think the blood one's in there because of Halloween.
Maybe, but still.
Because he launched it for Halloween.
Still, it's the lip liner. I need that, to be honest. It's a bullet. Yeah. I'm proud. I'm happy. I'm very happy.
I'm happy with my purchase.
Oh, where is it? Am I blind? What is this?
Okay. What's up on the side?
Oh, it's on that eyeliner! Finally! Eyeliner! I needed this! Again. Being a cosplayer is, like, really hard. So...
I need stuff.
Here we go again with the stickers. So you get the top off, and then they come really easily. Heat! Ha. Well, this is different. It's a lip scrub.
He just launched that too.
Yeah, he got like a new one. Witch's Brew. That's what it's called.
Yeah, you got almost some recent stuff he launched.
Yeah. Whoa, it's black too! Yeah, that's how you know it was a part of the wicked or the weirdo launch. Now this, it's another eyeshadow. I think I can see. Oh, that's a pretty color. You guys have to like what? I don't know if you can see it. Oh yeah, you can. It's like a pretty color.
Here, play with the paper for me.
It's a box. Mother, it's a box, and it has weirdo on it. And it's a box.
Can I slice it?
I know exactly what it is. No, let me struggle. Because I know exactly what it is. I know exactly what it is, too.
Supposed to open it. And use this. The blade.
I knew exactly. I know, you know, guys, I keep on saying I know exactly what this is because I do know exactly what this is. And I know it's a mirror! I knew it! I saw the black soft touched and I freaked out. I was like, I know exactly what this is. It's a mirror. Oh my god. I finally have a Jeffree Star mirror. Let's go. I'm happy. Okay.
I bet your C's gonna be jealous.
Let me just close this back up because I'm gonna treat that like a baby. Yep, I knew there was clothes in here. Baggy. I love my clothes baggy even though I'm tiny. It hides things. Wait, what is it? I actually wanna know. Is it a hoodie? What is it?
It's a hoodie.
It's a hoodie! And it's so big! I'm gonna be so comfy! And it's the weirdo. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, people are gonna fight with me at school, and I'm also keeping the box because hello, it's cool, and I put my stuff back in it. But anyway, that's all the stuff that was in there. I'm happy about this. This is a good purchase.
Yeah, $215 later.
Yeah, $215 later, but it had a value of $400, and I see why. I'm definitely gonna be using all this. I'm most excited about this because I wanted the mini conch. I can't say it.
Controversy.
Yeah, that. I wanted that. As soon as, like, I even watched the series over again. Like, I literally watched the same Shane Dawson and Jeffree Star series, like, 3 times making this. And I wanted it. And I've been looking at the prices, and I've been wanting to get it. So, this is amazing. I'm happy about this. It's like, I was hoping, God, that was in there. But anyway, that was the video. I just come home from school, and I get all this stuff, and I'm really happy about it. Packaging is also very amazing. Like, the ideas, man. The ideas. But anyway, have a good day or good night wherever you guys are in this world. And I will see you guys whenever. Love you, uwu, and moi. And there we go again. Doing that weird thing where I accidentally turned the camera on. Except this time I accidentally did. Okay, bye.
That's right. You and me. Right now. We're having it out. Let's go. Come on. Come on.